अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, दैट इज चूज द करेक्ट फॉर्म ऑफ वर्ब। कॉम्पिटेंस इज नोइंग एंड पी नंबर इज थ्री। SLO is student will be able to make correct sentences according to the grammar and they will also be able to refresh their grammar knowledge. First is it dash at present, is raining, raining, will rain, rained. E option is raining is correct because when we use now or present, present continuous tense is used. Second, they dash to sleep at 10 because time is given with at, so we will select D option, that is first form of verb and present tense. First option had go, it is wrong, goes B, it is wrong, C, R, go, it is wrong, D option go is correct. Third, she dash her cat very much, loving, love, is loving, loves, D option loves is correct. Fourth, he dash to school every day, options are go, goes, is going, gone. B option goes is correct because everyday is used definitely for present tense and he is a subject, that is singular, so that's why B option goes is correct. They dash idle, sits, sitting, is sit, sits use with the singular subjects, sitting is it is without helping verb, is sit it totally wrong, so that's why A option sit is correct. 6 is the baby dash for milk now. Now is a clue for present continuous tense. So D option is crying is correct. C option cried, B cry, A crying are wrong. 7 is she dash for London tomorrow. A option is has left, B is leaving, C leave, D left. B option is leaving is correct because present continuous tense is used sometimes for future tense. 8 is he dash me waiting, not keep, does not keep, keep not, not keep. B option does not keep is correct because he is a singular and does not is used with singular subject in present tense. She dash since morning, since and for are used for present or past or future perfect continuous tenses, so we have to select any one of them. C option, no, A option has been is sleeping is correct because she is a singular subject. 10th, I dash the letter, posting, post, post, have already posted. D option, I have already posted is correct. Thank you so much. Take care. Allah Hafiz.